Hello and welcome back to the Lockdown Lounge with me, Just Zoe, or B, the Phantom of the Opera. So you might be wondering why I am dressed as a country version of the Phantom of the Opera. Well, that's because tonight we're doing a family Skype call and we decided to do fancy dress. And I wanted to go as a phantom, so we made this homemade mask and yeah, here I am. And I decided that if I was doing that for the Skype call, I might as well do a lockdown lounge that is related. So I've come up with this mashup of Andrew Lloyd Webber songs. So I'm mashing up four songs, one from Love Never Dies, that's what I'm going to open with, one from Jesus Christ Superstar, then The Phantom of the Opera and Cats as well. I've been using this time during lockdown to try and compose a musical myself. And hopefully I'll share some of those songs with you. Andrew Lloyd Webber is one of my biggest inspirations. I grew up listening to Andrew Lloyd Webber, and in fact my earliest childhood ambition was to play the Phantom on the stage, until someone told me that that was a male role and that wouldn't be possible. But here I am living my dream anyway in the Lockdown Lounge. So I've been really studying his musicals and trying to see what he does and what tricks he plays so that I can kind of incorporate that in my own writing. So this has been really good fun for me to come up with, and I really hope that you enjoy it as well. So here goes.
Sing one
Thank you very much.